to another episode of the Mukbang Eating Show. So we're here today at Cheeseburger Hashtag 10. And okay, we have all this deliciousness. We have some side of beans, side of mushrooms, side of chili cheese fries, chili bean fries, a side of zucchini, side of chicken tenders. We love this variety of food. Want to try something other than just burgers and fries? This is so good. Not the cheese that I was picturing, but so good. I always say that I don't like mushrooms, but I never even try them. So this is my first time trying it here in the Mukbang Eating Show here with you guys, with my food freaks. let's dig in, food freaks, shall we? And I like this kind of mixture with beans. Maybe if you don't like mushrooms, this is a good way to try to enjoy some.
I'm really happy for you because you're so big.
It's really good. So now my favorite, because I can't resist, because I love chili cheese fries. You should really eat it with the pork though, to really get the good taste of it. So let me go ahead and dig into these chili cheese fries. All be so good wherever I go. They're always my favorite.
I said cheese. I said appetizer cheese.
So good. Now I'm gonna go ahead and try this coleslaw. Let's see what this coleslaw is all about. Bad, but I don't like it. Skip. But how can I resist that? The zucchini and the chili cheese fries are definitely my favorite. This can definitely fill you up after so much food and you can just pass it out. And what other better way than to do so with this orange fang? Sky seems to love them, huh, Sky? This one's over salted and so crunchy. So I'm going to try to clean up this over salted tender. So I guess that's it for today, food freaks. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye-bye, food freaks.